team with a lot of history in higher divisions, a couple of divisions higher than they find themselves at the moment. And supporters perhaps expecting all these problems to be repaired straight away and that they're going to push up back-to-back promotions and take them to where they want to be. But they've got to work really hard, and whether they've got the players to do it, Alan, I'm not sure.
With one of those teams, they've got a quite a famous history, and every game is a big game at this level, so that does bring challenges to the players, and every game's a cup final, if you like, that makes it difficult.
There's going to be a throw-in after that tackle. Pogba. Oh, he's playing it back to the goalkeeper. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Jacobs.
Well, he makes that transition happen quickly.
Now that's a throw. Fonseca. Could have been an early booking for the offender. I wouldn't have been surprised, but the referee's taken a slightly lenient view, I think. Out for a throw, and over the touchline. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Oh, he could be in. Pino. Pogba. Good football between these two. Nice passing. No great danger here, but they've got the ball. That's the most important thing. Jacobs. Pogba. He's got it back again from his teammate. To Thomas. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Esfandiari. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Good thinking. He screened the ball well there. Advantage played, we love to see it. Referee says free kick. Fernandez. Jacobs. Excellent vision. Now this looks promising. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Teixeira. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Conte. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Santana, you might say, pulling the string. Fonseca. Matthews. Delivered into the box. It's a fine stop. A full stretch from the keeper to turn that aside. Got the tackle in. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Here is Ibrahimovic. It's easy here from keeper. Conte. really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Pogba. Thomas. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Looking for a through ball. They've scored, they've taken the lead. Well, he got to the position of maximum opportunity. It was an impossible opportunity to squander.
Yeah, we often say it's an easy chance, but you have got to be there. And this lad has got the knack of doing that.
Matthews. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. A chance to break away now on the counter. Matthews. Well, that's gone back to the goalkeeper. Fernandez. Fonseca. Good forward play from them. Esfandiari. The ref blows for the free kick. Pogba. Hummels. To Thomas. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle. 2 more minutes to play of added time.
Minimum of 2 minutes of any time.
Pogba. There's good progress with this attack. The assistant has raised the flag for offside. Pino. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Well, that's half time. Everyone settling back in their seats. Second half is underway. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. To Thomas. He's taking a chance, but he's keeping the ball under some pressure. Onto the attack now. Fonseca. Shot off! The defender's managed to get in the way there. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Neatly intercepted. Well, we've got an angle on this offside call, and I must say it is the most difficult thing in all the officiating, I think, but this assistant has got eagle eyes.
Well, I certainly wouldn't want to do that job because the speed that players move now. As it turns out, what a great call.
No pressure on him. Just lost his sense of geography. Matthews. He spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. Richarlison. really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Pino. Here is Ibrahimovic. Fernandez. Jacobs. Now it's offside, and it looks as though they might be in to score. It's going well for the home players and their supporters. The away players finding it hard in the match, and the fans now getting very frustrated. They think that there is some jiggery-pokery going on here.
Well, it's predictable, I suppose. Maybe even the home fans are a little bit unhappy. They want to see their team go for one or two more goals, but that might be a bit of a reckless thing to do now.
Esfandiari. It's Ibrahimovic again. And here they are on the attack. Pogba. Fernandez. Matthews. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. Prepared to just pass the ball around in their own half, winning the game as the scoreline tells you. Could be awkward if he loses the ball here, and he might do. There's some pressure on him. To Thomas. This could guide it through. Brilliant space for the shot. He really pressed him to score. And the goalkeeper kept his release and kept him out.
Yeah, I mean, you'd be asking where his defenders were, but come at the hour, he stepped up there, didn't he, the keeper?
In goes the corner. Cleared away, well away from goal. And that header takes the ball out of play. On to Ibrahimovic. Put into the middle. It's not really away, poor clearance. Pressure is on, but he is managing to keep the ball. He's got a bit of support if he needs it. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. This half, look, threading it through. He's through here. He comes out off the goalkeeper. Straightforward save for the goalkeeper. Fonseca. Matthews. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Fernandez. Little private game between the two of them. Could be a yellow card here for that foul. Fernandez. Well, that's over the top of the defender and one to chase. Miscued really with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading. You can see why there with that effort.
Guided through. Played in the clear. Threads it through. In with a chance. This might be it. Blocked it there. Corner kick given. Wonderful chance. Well, they would have gone to the defender to say well done. But I think Gary had the chance, really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away, even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
Fernandez. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Well, he's got support here. Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. Ibrahimovic! What an opportunity to wrap up the match.
Oh, yeah, that's what you need to be in these situations. Clinical, have no mercy. They just didn't...
And he could get away here. In with a chance. They score! It's getting better and better for them.
excellent for his team. Easy for him. Well, he's laughing and joking about it because it was perhaps the easiest goal he's ever scored in his career.
Fernandez. Now this looks promising. Matthews. He spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision.
The shot's on!
He's kept it out. Teixeira. Well, the referee might go back and speak to the offender there, but he's let the play go on with the advantage rule. Gets his cross in. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Thomas. 3 minutes from the referee via the fourth official. That's the decision regarding added time. fasten your seatbelts. This should be fantastic. Hummels. Bruno. Well, they're in a good position here. Goalkeeper's done well. Fernandez. Went in a bit crudely, but the referee saw it and decided not to stop the game because they've still got the ball. Matthews. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. Bruno. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. The referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. He has cleared it well. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Fernandez. Takahashi. Santana, you might say, pulling the string. It's Takahashi. It's a free kick and that's all it is. The referee is keeping his cards in his pocket. Fonseca. It goes out wide again. Should really deliver from this position, but the defender in the way. And here's the shot. A score! Fantastic start! Really quick off the blocks here. And they've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead. He can't have scored many better than this with the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
I'll give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do there and executed it perfectly.
Pogba to Thomas. Takahashi. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Fernandez. As for the manager in the away dugout, he's shouting at his team. I think the message is to get into the faces of the opposition, press higher up.
Now they've got to be careful because they're leaving some spaces in behind now.
He's tried that from long range. Well, nowhere near. He was a long way out.
Yeah, I think that's a waste to try his luck from there.
Guided on by his head, and they've got the ball still. There's good progress with this attack. Well, they're good at corners. Let's see what this one brings. In goes the corner. Headed back into the middle. Lovely, incisive pass. This ref. Free kick coming up. Cleared away by the defender. Fonseca. Matthews. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. He's got support here. He's got his head up looking at the options here. To Thomas. Pino. Here is Ibrahimovic. Well, down on the touchline, getting the details about that injury is Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
He landed really awkwardly on his shoulder there and is in some discomfort. But he's a tough cookie. I think he'll stay out there.
Jeff Shreves there, right down on the touchline. So, Jeff, thanks for that. Pino. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Bruno. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. That is a penalty kick.
But once the challenge came in, he went down without any hesitation, got his reward.
Keeper might be, and shoots! They pulled it back level with this goal. It's a classy goal, Alan.
Well, the keeper's pulled off a really good save, but that's when he needs the help of his defenders.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. He's got his shot off now. Really stretched to make the save. Top class. And the ball's gone out for a corner. Well, they know their football here, Alan, don't they? And they're not happy. They suspect a bit of gamesmanship.
Yeah, and I think they're right to suspect that, because the away team here...
Well, that was a chance to really get in at the goalkeeper, running off the defender, but he's run offside.
An easy one for the linesman. He was a good couple of yards.
That's a real error by the keeper. And the goalkeeper's got to collect the ball for a goal kick. Fernandez. Threading it through. Space for the shot. Well, he's got his fist to it. And this is going to be a throw. It's easy here for the keeper. To Thomas. Two who's around the crowd for a 3 minute add-on. This is what we're going to get for added time. Got to keep the ball here under some pressure. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Going to trust his goalkeeper's footwork here with a back pass. Well, everything to play. Team's all set, and we're ready for the start of the second period. Well, I like the look of this attack. Came in with the challenge, and the ball broke free. Pino. Hummels. Pogba. Pino. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Jacobs. That's a free kick. Fernandez. Conte. Great ball.
In with a chance. Defended well.
Teixeira. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Well, that's going to be a free kick. Pino. And it's Ibrahimovic. Good strong tackle. Conte. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. He has been pressed there to running the ball out of play. And it's Ibrahimovic. Fonseca. Fernandez. Now this looks promising. Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance. Matthews. Good punch from the goalkeeper from the cross. Good distance to the clearance then. To Thomas. Attacking well here. Looking for a through ball. Not very easy for the goalkeeper there. Conte. Fernandez. It's Santana. It goes out wide again. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. It's a corner. Gone short with the corner. Oh, he's going to shoot from here. He's blocked the shot well. Well, here comes the support. That would have been a foul, but the referee lets the game go on. Good advantage. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. A timely challenge. Matthews. He spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. Fonseca! There's a score here! And that has significance because they're now into the lead. And we restart the game 2-1. Pino. Teixeira. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. The attack now, looking for teammates in the middle, and they get it away. Pino. Bruno. On to Ibrahimovic. Delivered into the box. Miscued really with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading, and you can see why there with that effort.
Takahashi. Santana. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. to Thomas.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
Pino.
Good deep cross towards...
Goes for it with a fist.
And he's hung on to the ball too. Brilliant goalkeeping.
Matthews. Just taking the heat out of the moment, the ball back to the goalkeeper.
It's a terrific effort by the home side here. They've just kept it with good vision. It's a good cross.
It's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. And now the shot! Terrific stop!
And here he comes, he wants to do it too, the goalkeeper, up for the corner.
A short corner. Gets his cross in. It's a corner right at the last here. Great build-up, nearly in here.
Referee has indicated...
Two oohs around the crowd for a three-minute add-on. Which is what we're going to get for added time.
Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. That's a wonderful tackle. Shot off! Shot blocked here.
This is a chance for an extra goal from this corner in the final minutes of the game. What we've got here is the home team winning, but the away team frustrated because it looks like there's a running down of the clock going on here.
Yeah, there's a bit of gamesmanship going on, but you've got to expect that as they try and see out this lead that they've got.
What they're going to do here? Well, a few going into the box for this corner, and they could play it short and just try and just use up the time that remains.
Decided to take a short corner this time.
And he's closed down well and stopped the cross coming in. And he's blown his whistle for the last time. this was a side that really held its own in the fourth division last season, and they'll be in there mixing it again, trying to perhaps get into the top three divisions, which would be some achievement.
Yeah, and I think their opponents in this division will look at them and see them as maybe one of the favourites if they get things together.
Well, this is a matchup between two international teams today. The disadvantage, Alan, is that they don't play together very often. The positive, of course, is they are the country's very best players.
They are indeed. And we have got some quality players to enjoy out there today. But as you say, not all of them have played together too often, so there might be a slight lack of understanding at times.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. And they've got it away from the danger. Jacobs. And here's the shot. He's blocked the shot well. Guerrero. Santana. Fernandez. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. It's Takahashi, supporting player alongside Fonseca.
This might be it!
Well, it looked a bad mess, but I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that, because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
Getting forward well as a team now. Risa. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. And they've cut it out. Matthews. Conte. Takahashi. Weber. Well, I like the look of this attack. Corner to come now. Well, here is that earlier incident, Alan. So close.
Well, only he will know whether he was going for goal there. In the end, he nearly scored.
In goes the corner. Are we going to get an upset here? Well, they've given themselves a chance by taking the lead.
Well, this could go down as one of the biggest shocks. Can't believe it.
So a real captain's contribution here with a fine